From floods and wildfire to drought and rising sea levels, Indigenous peoples face existential threats to the traditional way of life, including disruptions of subsistence hunting and fishing, as well as their commercial activities and tourism enterprises. This is especially true for tribes along coastal areas who are already seeing changes in their lands, including the Quilnaut Nation, whose people live on the front lines of extreme weather risks from flooding to tsunamis. These climate-related disasters are forcing Indigenous communities to make some very heartbreaking choices. Like the Totem Nation, who had to resort to FEMA for disaster support after hurricanes caused severe flooding. Or the Nutok Village in Alaska, who had to choose between relocating their entire community or losing access to safe drinking water. And these are not isolated incidents. Throughout Indian country, the effects of climate change are evident, and they are increasing at an alarming rate.